Mr. Ross?
The one and only. Jerk move, changing Mordecai's letter like that. But I guess you're kind of the king of jerk moves. Like the time you ruined my volleyball state championship.
What? That was an accident.
Oh, yeah? I wonder what would happen if I accidentally showed Mordecai your little secret.
It's over, Ross! We destroyed your time machine, so just get out of here!
Oh, that doesn't matter. I'll just replace it with this.
No!
I wouldn't want to stop your high school selves from blowing up the science lab and creating the Time-Nado. Ooh, gotta run. They'll be here in a few minutes.
No!
Bye!
No, no, no!
Try it again, Pops!
For a minute there, I thought we'd be stuck in the past.
Oh, guys, maybe we shouldn't leave quite just yet.
The portals. Something must still be wrong.
What? But the time machine was destroyed.
Well, are you sure?
Yes.
Then why is time still being erased?
Wait, wait. We can't go.
Rigby, what's going on?
There's a second time machine in our past. Those are headed to the high school to finish it.
What?
Everybody get in the van. We gotta get to the high school now.
What's going on, Rigby?
I'll explain later. We just have to go now.
Yeah, dude, this is the only way. We finish Mr. Ross's time machine, then we can go back in time, and I can tell myself to get better grades. I'll get accepted this time, and we can both go to college U.
Dude, that is such a great idea.
I could totally tell myself the same thing.
But why would you need to get better grades? You already got in.
Oh, right. Yeah, never mind. Come on, help me put this weapons-grade plutonium into the time machine.
Go! Go! Go!
Hurry! This way! We still have time!
Stop!
Yeah, this doesn't concern you, mysterious hooded bro.
Oh, I think it does. Dude, it's me in the flesh.
You're the future Mordecai that shot the future me in the future.
Yeah, but you deserved it.
Guys, guys.